यस
Simon mentioned, let me see what Harshal is telling. Harshavardhan, sorry. Businessman starts a business with existing idea and entrepreneur who starts business with new idea or new concept is one of the important difference you have remembered. So we have to discuss in detail today. So let me start. Yesterday we have seen my introduction, then syllabus discussion we have made, right? Up to syllabus of the course we have discussion in detail, right? So 70 mark EAC and IAC 30 marks, ICA 25 marks, and we have seen what is the content of our particular all four units, right? Unit number one, introduction to entrepreneurship, then second unit, entrepreneurship to entrepreneurship development. And in second section, we have seen third unit, entrepreneurial project development. Its content we have discussed. And last unit, micro, small, medium enterprises and support systems. That part, discussion of syllabus, what is the content that we have discussed in 1 hour. Also, we have seen what is the content of our ICA. Means in 2 hours, what we will do. So we have to go for the study of male entrepreneur, female entrepreneur, social entrepreneur, local entrepreneur, right? SWOT analysis and preparation of project report. So this much part we have seen in last lecture, and some exercise I have given to you people, like what is the difference between entrepreneur and businessman. So Aniket is also mentioning something. So he mentioned like businessman is a market player and entrepreneur is a market leader. Exactly. Good. So we have we'll discuss in detail today. Let me explain something related to title of course and title of central idea of course, importance of course, objective outcomes, and we'll discuss this particular difference in depth. And today my plan is to tell you that particular difference, the about title of chapter a course, then central idea of course, importance of course, objective of this particular course, and then difference between an idea generation, one of the very very important part, or you can say it is a prerequisite of our subject. You should know what is the idea generation. Before learning this subject, you should have your own idea so that you can correlate many things, okay? And you will ask relevant doubts to me, and we will have a very nice discussion on it. Good. So let me start with about title of course. Actually, if you understand this title of course, no, then definitely here most of the things you will get clear idea about our what is entrepreneur and what is entrepreneurship. Let me explain this thing. So friends, about title of this particular course, what is the name of our course? Course or subject? Okay, course is same thing, subject is same thing. Now for MBA and NAC, we call it as a course, okay? So our subject, entrepreneurship development is the name of our subject, right? Just a minute. Can you see my screen? Is my screen visible? Actually, I seen some problem in network. Let me see once again. I think my screen is not visible to all you. Okay. Now I hope it's visible. Can you see my screen? Actually, on my mobile, I am not able to see. Can you see my screen, all of you?
नो सर,
नो नो, एक्चुअली देर इज सम नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम टू माई कंप्यूटर, आई एम टॉकिंग फ्रॉम मोबाइल, सो ऑडियो इज नो प्रॉब्लम, बट देर इज अ स्लाइड प्रॉब्लम. लेट मी सी, और अदरवाइज आई विल शेयर फ्रॉम माई मोबाइल. I hope now it's visible. Okay, it's visible now. Okay, yeah, even my text is also visible to all you. Let me zoom so that you will see clearly on your screen. Friend, entrepreneur, entrepreneurship, and development. These three keywords are very important to understand our title of course. Friend, actually, this entrepreneur word is derived from French verb entrepreneur. What is the French verb? Entrepreneur. Most of the time in MCQ, this question has been asked. So, what is the meaning of French verb entrepreneur? And entrepreneur is nothing but in our English language, entrepreneur. Actually, most of the people pronounce this like entrepreneur, entrepreneur. Okay, so pronunciation depends, right? English, UK, US. So in India, most of the people pronounce it as entrepreneur, entrepreneur simply. Entrepreneur, no problem. Okay, entrepreneur is also okay, and entrepreneur is also okay. Okay, so we call our subject name is entrepreneurship development, or some people say entrepreneurship development. So in interview, you should talk like entrepreneurship development. Okay, so if somebody asks, but in our regular pronunciation, entrepreneurship development is also okay. Okay. What is the meaning of this then, entrepreneur? In Marathi, its meaning is angikarne kiwa swikarne. In English, its another meaning is there, to undertake. Now, what is the understanding from this particular to undertake, or in Marathi, we will say angikarne kiwa swikarne. So, to undertake, its hidden meaning is there. What is that? To undertake the risk. रिस्क काय करायची? स्वीकारायची. एंटरप्रेनर काय करतो? रिस्क स्वीकारतो. म्हणून इथे एक हिडन मिनिंग आहे, टू अंडरटेक. व्हॉट टू अंडरटेक? रिस्क. अँड वन मोर थिंग इज देर, मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल, इफ रिस्क इज मीन्स देर, सम पीपल से समथिंग डेंजर इज देर, राईट? इफ यू अटर द वर्ड रिस्क, वी फील लाईक देर इज समथिंग डेंजर. बट इट्स नॉट लाईक दॅट फ्रेंड. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल फील लाईक दॅट. सो न्यू word is coming in market, and most of the time you have heard like calculated risk. Okay, so calculated risk means danger is reducing, that kind of thing. So most of the time we will not say here onwards like risk. Calculated risk is the proper word we'll utter. Okay, so here to undertake is nothing but to take calculated risk, and you have to accept it in another sense. Angikarne, swikarne, accepting. Okay, so this is the basic word, particular word meaning, so which is derived from the French verb. I hope you got the clear idea, so how it is derived and what is its meaning. Okay, actually in early 16th century also, a French man who organized and led the military expedition were referred as an entrepreneur. Kunala manlele hote entrepreneur French madhe, jo vyakti military chi ekadi team tukdi जो लीड करतो. सो फॉर दॅट ऑल्सो अराउंड अर्ली 16th सेंचुरी पीपल वर कॉल्ड एज अ एंटरप्रेनर. देन अराउंड 17th सेंचुरी आर्किटेक्ट्स अँड कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर्स ऑफ पब्लिक वर्क वर कॉल्ड एज अ एंटरप्रेनर. अँड स्टील आर्किटेक्ट्स अँड कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर्स विल से नाउ अ डे सम पीपल से बिझनेसमॅन, सम पीपल से they are entrepreneur. Okay, so but around 17th century, people were calling entrepreneur as the architects and contractors are as an entrepreneur. And there is a particular definition. So we'll discuss that definition. Entrepreneur is a person who is responsible for setting up a enterprise by taking risk in terms of money, time, creativity for the betterment of society. Highlighted word, try to see on your screen. Who is entrepreneur? Obviously, he is a person. Entrepreneur is a person who is responsible for what? Setting up an enterprise. Enterprise अपन मन तो कंपनी वगैरह ना ऑर्गनाइजेशन कंपनी लाइक सिमिलर वर्ड है एंटरप्राइज का एंटरप्रेनर ने केला म्हणून एंटरप्राइज म्हणायला लागले. सो एंटरप्राइज इज नथिंग बट ऑर्गनाइजेशन. दैट वर्ड यू हैव टू रिमेंबर. एंटरप्रेनर इज अ पर्सन हु इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर सेटिंग अप ए एंटरप्राइज. फॉर व्हाट ही इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर? सेटिंग अप ए ऑर्गनाइज ऑर्गनाइजेशन उभी करण्यासाठी, एंटरप्राइज उभी करण्यासाठी तो व्यक्ती रिस्पॉन्सिबल आहे. By taking risk. Now here also you have to take hidden meaning, calculated risk. By taking risk in terms of which kind of risk he takes? Money. He invest money. He don't know whether he will get return or not. But if calculated risk, then he may have that judgment. What he is investing? He is investing his money, his time, his creativity, innovation. And for what? फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ सोसायटी. एखाद्याने बॉम्बचा बनवायला चालू केलं आणि इथं काहीतरी उद्योग चालू केलं तर ते समाजासाठी बेटरमेंट नाहीये. सो एंटरप्रेनर हा समाजाच्या बेटरमेंटसाठी काम करतो, स्वतःचे पैसे इन्व्हेस्ट करतो, वेळ इन्व्हेस्ट करतो, त्याची क्रिएटिव्हिटी, इनोव्हेशन, नाविन्यपूर्णता काही बऱ्याचशा गोष्टी तो इन्व्हेस्ट करतो, वेळ देतो त्यासाठी. अँड ही टेक्स कॅल्क्युलेटेड रिस्क अँड सेट अप द ऑर्गनायझेशन ऑर एंटरप्राइज. दॅट पर्सन इज कॉल्ड एज एंटरप्रेनर. गेटिंग? So you will say like a businessman is also doing same thing. Yes, very thin difference is there that we'll discuss, and yesterday also we have discussed. But try to understand first entrepreneur so that you will understand businessman. Okay. Now, what is the entrepreneurship? About the title of course we are learning, entrepreneurship development. What is the entrepreneurship? Entrepreneurship is a process or action performed by entrepreneur to establish the enterprise. Simple thing. Entrepreneur is a person who is responsible for setting an enterprise. And what is entrepreneurship? Entrepreneurship is a process or action performed by the entrepreneur. What kind of action he is performing? He is setting up an organization. He is investing his money, time, creativity. He is taking risk. He is working for betterment of society. This action is who is performing? That action is called as entrepreneurship. Entrepreneur, in short, you can say entrepreneur is a person and entrepreneurship is action performed by the entrepreneur. Getting? And what is the development? Development is nothing but improvement, progress, expansion, growth. We know the meaning of development word. Getting? So this is about entrepreneurship development. I hope I clarified within short time. So we have to discuss again and again this concept. So I hope you got the clear idea about the entrepreneur. Okay, I will give time to ask doubt after a few minutes. So try to listen first. Then central idea of course. Very important thing. Basically friends, we have four units, two sections. In first section, two units are there. In second section, there are units. First section, two units. Second section, two units. Basically, in first unit, there is a concept of entrepreneur, entrepreneurship, types of entrepreneur, importance of entrepreneurship or this activity, various quality necessary to become entrepreneur, factor affecting on or influencing on entrepreneurial development. Such a things are included in first unit. In second unit, there is a very important training program related content like EDP. What is the EDP and what is its content? What is the curriculum? How people are conducting? How to participate in such a program? And how many options are available to entrepreneur? There are so many options available to entrepreneur, like franchising is there, merger is there, outsourcing is there, right? So various options are available to entrepreneur that we have to discuss in second unit. And what we have to discuss in third unit? we have to discuss a very important part, that is idea generation. There is a scientific method to generate the idea. We generally discuss among the friends, like, I want to start that, I want to start this, okay? But this is not a scientific method. Yes, discussion is important, but that is not proper method to generate idea. You should follow the certain idea generation method. These are the scientific methods that we have to discuss. This is an important part from third unit. Then we have to prepare the project report, project plan, project appraisal. So such a kind of things are there in third unit. And fourth unit is basically small, medium enterprises and government policies. Hey, MSME, what is the micro, small, medium enterprises and how many government policies are there for entrepreneur? That we have to discuss in a fourth number unit. Getting? Okay, this is about the central idea of this particular unit. Then importance, of course, I want to focus here more without telling to you people like why this course is important, why this particular subject is important. Then you will have more curiosity to learn. Okay, so try to listen carefully. Why this course is important? Basically, friend, you will create self-employment. Nowadays, there is a very, very difficult situation in market, and before also, maybe every time in market, getting the job, obviously people are getting the job, but not satisfactory, right? Nobody is satisfying on his or her job. They think like, yes, working hours are more, task is little difficult, boss is not good, okay? Then sometimes salary, very less salary, maybe many more difficulties you may heard from your friends. It is better to have self-employment. You start something. Okay. So friends, actually in an organization, every organization, there is one pyramid. At the bottom, so many people are there. Above that, very less. Above that, very less. And at the top, you will say one CEO is there. Okay. Of that particular organization. CEO to below, there is a general manager, manager. Okay. Then trainee engineer, probation period engineers. So many people are there. At the bottom, so many people, and at the top, only one person. If you want to reach that top side of pyramid, actually, you need to spend so many years. And in your that particular span, you have to spend most of the life of you people. Right? But why you are not starting a little bit small venture? But you will be the owner. Getting? So sometime we force you people to recruit somewhere. Right? And in another side, I am telling like you should become a self-employed and start your something organization. It is better, definitely it is better to have own boss. Don't start, think yes, at the beginning, most of the people think like I don't have money to invest. I need to take experience. Yes, for that purpose, you can join. But which organization you should join? What you want to start in the future? Such a similar organization you should join so that you will understand. Yes, mala he to shikayla milel ani ashis mala organization takayche. But you should have a certain idea in your mind. Mala he karayche. So I will take experience in so and so domain. I will become a self-employed. So friend, this subject will teach you like miss what the self-employed will. It prints a guidance milel. Obviously, you by telling the things, I cannot make you entrepreneur. Actually, you have to become. But just as a trainer, I can, or as a teacher, I can give the guideline. You go by this way. But from your side, one idea should be there. At least at the beginning. And become a self-employed. Friend, that's why this subject is important. Definitely, you will motivate to become self-employed. This is the importance of this particular course. And solution to employment. First thing, you will get self-employed. You will have your own organization. You will be your own boss. Okay. And one more important thing you are giving to society, that is, what is the big problem in market nowadays? There is an unemployment problem. We have to accept it. Who will give solution to this unemployment problem? You only. Only entrepreneur can give the solution to unemployment, because at least you will recruit the 10 people. Minimum, I will say. 10 people. So you will solve the problem of 10 people. Everybody cannot become an entrepreneur. You are the technical people, so we expect from you people, like, you should become an entrepreneur because you are having innovation skills, you have risk-taking ability, you know the market, you know the your intellectual level is high. Can I expect like an art commerce person or any illiterate people can start a good venture? Yes, sometimes people are there in market, but these are the exceptions. But from you engineer, people are expecting, society is expecting, like, you should become an entrepreneur and you should give solution to unemployment. That's why this subject is one of the important part. Then small scale left to the private sector, to entrepreneur and to engineer. Kunakad dile small scale, kuni chalvaycha? Is there any small scale industry of government? You will say, what is the foolish question? How government will run small scale? Existing PSUs are there, very big organizations are there, 800 crores turnover, 10,000 crore turnover, they are having organizations. So this comes under the large scale enterprises, PSUs, public sector undertaking, you may be knowing, right? So they have some of the Navratna companies, you heard, right? So they have that, and they take sometimes responsibilities. Government take responsibility to run that. But what is the role? Who will take the this small scale industry? Maybe turnover is around 1 crore. Who is responsible for that? Entrepreneur is responsible for that. Getting? And try to understand, for all large scale industries, all large scale industries, there is a big support from small scale. If there is one small scale, big large scale industry, there are hundreds of small scale industries are supporting to that particular organization, large organization. So that's why small scale, medium scale is left to entrepreneur, to private sector, government koni nahi yachyamade small scale made. Try to understand, only entrepreneur and private sector and engineer, especially they are responsible for small scale. Getting? That's why this subject is important. And to speed up the production, if you want to speed up the production of any product, entrepreneur is the solution. Getting? So this is one of the important thing. Then higher rate of economic growth. You will think like, yes sir, large scale industries are doing the higher economic growth. You are wrong at that place. Who is doing higher economic growth? Small scale. Small scale industry only are helping nation to grow. Aple baryacha organization band hotya, GDP kami ala hota. Kutle jasta band hotya? Large scale peksha small scale khup ahet. 20-80%. So try to understand, higher rate of economic growth is only possible with the help of small scale industry, medium scale industries. That's why this subject is important to learn, friend. So I want to tell you people, you will be an entrepreneur in the future, definitely, but you have to try for that and you have to help the nation. So it is one of the service to our nation. The development of the backward area and tribal area. Have you seen any of the large scale industry in a tribal area? आपण म्हणतो आदिवासी भागामध्ये वगैरे आपल्या भरपूर आहेत, गडचिरोली आपल्या बराचसा भाग आहे की जिथं नाही का डेव्हलपमेंट फार कमी आहे. सो हॅव यू सीन एनी लार्ज स्केल इंडस्ट्री इन बॅकवर्ड एरिया, ट्रायबल एरिया? लार्ज स्केल इंडस्ट्री आय एम टेलिंग, डेफिनेटली नो. देर आर सो मेनी रिझन्स. सो लार्ज स्केल इंडस्ट्रीज आर ट्रू बिकॉज दे आर नॉट गेटिंग मॅन पॉवर, स्किल मॅन पॉवर फ्रॉम दॅट पर्टिक्युलर प्लेस, right? They are not having proper customers. So if you see, most of the large scale industries are in metro cities and small scale industries are at tribal area, backward area, because they are getting certain manpower from that place. Getting? So that's why it is one of the important subject to learn, to develop our tribal area, help to tribal people, backward area, and develop that part. It is one thing true at one side, like, we are a developing country. So we have to go in villages and start this small organization. So I will always recommend to people, you should not go to any of the metro city or any of the city for starting your organization. You start in your village. Because you will get manpower, you will get this customers also. And one more thing, transportation facilities are almost everywhere good. You can transport your product to metro cities, produce in your own area, and help your people. If everybody will start helping his her village, then definitely everybody's living standard will increase. And that's why one of the important of this subject, improvement in standard of living, entrepreneur will help, because entrepreneurs are producing the product which are required for the common society by making his innovation, right? So improvement of standards of living of society. If you become an entrepreneur, then definitely you will improve the standard of living. Standard of living means, friends, try to understand, in tribal area, people are not getting even soap. You start soap industry there. Getting? So even if you start giving small services, they are not having a facility of basic needs also. So try to understand. So you have to improve the standard of living of tribal people, rural area, backward area. You have to work there. Getting? And training opportunity to new entrepreneur. If there is no entrepreneur, then how a potential entrepreneur will come and take the training? Large scale industries are not giving training in detail. For that purpose also, this subject is important. And proper utilization of human potential. This is a very, very important point, even though it is the last point. Try to understand, if you see in tribal area, आपण काय म्हणतो नक्षलवादी वगैरे, नाही का आपण बरोबर भरपूर वेळा ऐकलं की तिथं नक्षलवादी आहे, तिकडे तो प्रॉब्लेम आहे. ऍक्च्युली पीपल आर नॉट युटिलाइजिंग देम इन फॉर प्रॉपर पर्पज. गेटिंग? सो युटिलायझेशन ऑफ ह्युमन पोटेन्शियल, अदरवाइज पीपल विल डायव्हर्ट अँड दे विल मिसबिहेव. इट्स कॉमन थिंग. गेटिंग? सो लेट इट बी, व्हॉट इज द प्रॉब्लेम? आपल्याला त्याच्याशी काही घेणं देणं नाहीये की लोक काय बिहेव करतात. But if you utilize them for proper cause, then definitely we'll utilize them, and ultimately it will help to develop our nation. So I have told many things why entrepreneurship is important, and this is the importance of particular course. I have told importance of entrepreneurship, and definitely it is the importance of this particular course why we should learn. Getting? So this is about importance of course. Let me tell some course outcomes. After learning this particular course, you people will identify one business opportunity that fits the individual or the group. तुम्ही हा कोर्स शिकल्यानंतर काय करू शकाल? At least एक opportunity, एक कुठली तरी opportunity जी तुम्हाला suitable आहे तुमच्या individual ला किंवा तुम्ही group मध्ये, तर at least तुम्ही एक opportunity, this entrepreneurship idea you will identify. I have mentioned here word business opportunities. Okay, so you will say enterprise opportunity ka lel nahi sir, word is interchangeably used in our day, so don't worry about that word. Okay, so you will identify at least one idea, and you will think like, I want to start my venture, I want to start my startup. Okay, at least you will identify this. Then you will able to explain the factors influencing on entrepreneurship development. Kutle kutle factors affect kartat, and you will try to find out the solution for it. This is the second outcome of this particular subject. Then you will analyze various options available for deciding entrepreneurial career. Kay karu shakal tumhi? Various options are available. I have told, various options. Franchising is there, merger is there, outsourcing is there. You will pay, you people will able to analyze kutle kutle options ahet and which I should start. Okay, so that you people will at least analyze. Then after learning this course, you people will develop your own idea by following proper methods and sources of idea generation, scientific method of idea generation, and you will refer various sources for idea generation, and you will able to explain that all methods and sources. Second last outcome is there, you people will able to develop feasible project report. you people will able to, feasible means which is possible for you. You people will able to develop your own project report, which is required for establishing organization. This is one of the outcome. And last one is that select the financial institution for establishing new enterprise. Friend, funding is required. So how to choose proper organization? You will able to choose proper financial organization, which is required for establishing fund or raising the fund. Okay, so these are the outcomes of our particular subject. Term work policy, all of you know from last semester, this is old pattern of term work, but you know for our online test, we are having 17 mark weightage, right? 3 marks maybe for attendance, right? So you know that pattern and 5 mark, maybe theory attendance and all this. Okay, so all of you know how you are getting term work. Okay, so now yesterday I asked you people that I will show one picture and you people have to talk on it, or you people have to put on it. Can somebody tell me about this picture? What do you want to say about this picture? Anybody want to unmute and tell? Anybody is interested willingly? By looking at this picture, I expect few sentences from you. Samruddhi, can you tell me what is this? What do you want to say from this picture?
Hello.
Ah, yes, Samruddhi. Yes, please. Did you get my question?
Yes, sir.
Okay, please then.
I think that
Please loudly, loudly.
Hello.
Yes, please. Loudly. I expect your loud voice.
Yes, sir. I think that this is a story of Nirma is one of the example of entrepreneurship development, and this picture shows the founder of the product, and
Anybody's knowing the okay, good. You at least made a judgment, and that is I expect. Anybody else? Aniket Bansode, can you elaborate on this picture? At least say no, yes, something. Okay, if you are not knowing, I am not expecting like you should give true answer, or you just I expect interaction from you people. No. Aniket, another Aniket, Aniket Saravale, Aniket. No. At least unmute and tell. Our common question now, do you know owner of Nirma? Do you know story of Nirma? Anybody, story? It is a very well-known story. I actually first time I got like no response, like nobody's knowing story. No issue, let me tell the story of this Nirma. Actually, at the left side, you are observing one spec person, Karsan Bhai Patel, owner of Nirma. Actually, how Nirupama, actually Nirma name is mentioned. Actually, his daughter name is a Nirupama. From that, he has given the name Nirma. And it is a detergent powder, everybody is knowing. Indian made detergent powder, first, you will say at this stage. Friend, actually, Karsan Bhai Patel is one chemistry person, BSc chemistry person, worked in one of the laboratory at the beginning of his career. One day he has seen his mother was cleaning his clothes with the help of lemon. लिंबो, लिंबो वगैरे म्हणतो आपण. इट्स अराउंड 1960 स्टोरी आय एम टेलिंग. सो ही थॉट लाईक कॅन आय मेक समथिंग अल्टरनेटिव्ह फॉर दॅट. ऑब्विसली ही इज फ्रॉम दॅट पर्टिक्युलर बॅकग्राऊंड. लिसन द स्टोरी केअरफुली, आय एम गोइंग टू आस्क क्वेश्चन्स. ही थॉट लाईक कॅन आय मेक समथिंग पावडर सो दॅट इट कॅन बी डिस्ट्रीब्युटेड. As he is a chemistry person, he should think like that only, right? So he thought, I can convert something, I can do something detergent powder. Already Hindustan Lever and all these, it was there, but 13 rupees per kg. For common man, it is not affordable, right? So 13 rupees kg, that time means it is a higher class people, they are using only. What about the middle class? They are using alternatives, shikakai and all these. So at this stage, at the beginning, he reduced the phosphate from that. Generally, detergent powders has phosphate content, more phosphate content. That time he decided, if I reduce the phosphate, then definitely its cost will be reduced. So he reduced phosphate from that particular powder, and he has developed with the help of raw material, lemon, and another content. So we are not interested in content of his powder. So he has prepared that powder. At the beginning, that production of that powder was the part-time job. He was working with some of the laboratories, chemical laboratories, as his background is technical from chemistry. So at the beginning, after his working hour, what he did? On bicycle, he did marketing. Travel on bicycle, he went door to door, and he tried to give that powder to people, and almost maybe that time 3 rupees per kg, something like that. Obviously, compared to Hindustan Lever, the sir name is known to you people. So compared to that, definitely its cost is less. At the beginning, he done part-time thing, he produced part-time and made marketing on bicycle, one man army only. Later, he thought like, yes, everybody is accepting. Then he decided to leave his job and start one small shop. Then he stopped his bicycle production. Bicycle marketing. So after that, people started searching him. Where is that Karsan Bhai Patel? He is not coming nowadays to distribute the Nirma powder, detergent powder. Then people started coming towards him. People started coming towards him and started purchasing his product. Getting. So he become confident. Now, yes, I should leave the job. Loka yalla lagle tata khapay lagle with product. I should stop my job. I will work full time for this. Then he thought like marketing is not a good still, because I am selling very less product. Can I make marketing? On TV channel, he started giving advertise, washing powder Nirma, right? Very well known. Still, we listen this advertise somewhere. Doodh se se pedi, tumhala mahit asel. Anybody is knowing this advertise, full song? Yes, at least you know this advertise is well known to everybody. So on TV channel also he started giving. He first grasped the Gujarat, then Maharashtra. Yes, Sushant, can you tell this full song? If you are interested, I am not forcing. In our childhood, we have seen so many times this particular advertise. Okay, no problem. So he did very nice marketing, advertisement also. And through advertisement, he got two state nice market, Maharashtra and Gujarat. And after that, he started Nirma University. For friends, you can search a very nice engineering college, MBA college, Nirma University, Nirma Institute of Technology. Very well-known organization from Gujarat. He started that also. Now, if you see his turnover of this Nirma steel, it is a 2,500 crore. Actually, this figure I am telling 2 years back. Recent figure I have not searched, but 2,500 crore turnover is there. and still people are not preferring Nirma from few years. Obviously, only in rural area, but most of the people are preferring the imported powders. Still, his turnover is that. He has his engineering college, MBA college. Then his son, daughter, all are working with him. One is looking procurement. One is looking for, I think, marketing. So many people are contributing to that particular organization. So, friend, I want to tell, ask one thing. Like, have you got a small story of this? Miss, have you understood what I have told? I have to ask, I want to show one more picture, and later I want to ask one question. So let me say, have you understood this story? Small story, one person, common person working with one chemistry laboratory, started developing some product, made marketing, and now turnover is good. Okay, so this is one thing. I hope you got the idea. Then next picture. It's I'm not going to tell name of this person who has started. Small story of plastic unit. One person selling plastic equipments in his shop. Okay, he's purchasing from South India and selling in our Maharashtra. What he is selling? Just bringing barrels, big barrels. Maybe you can see like chemical barrels. Then water storing barrels. Okay, so he were purchasing from South and selling in a Maharashtra, especially to chemical industries and for common use. One day he thought, actually I am purchasing barrel from South, transportation is very costly, why I should not start my own organization? Then he contacted to that producer who is already producing that particular barrel. He thought, Ata mala machinery dya. So and so machinery required to produce the barrel. So that owner also become ready. You start there. I will help you. And obviously that person was not about that particular plastic barrel production. He thought, this is my opportunity. मी काय करतो, ह्याला एस्टॅब्लिशमेंटचे पैसे घेतो, मशिनरी कुठून तरी इम्पोर्ट करून देतो, त्याच्यात मार्जिन खातो. अँड ही डिसाइडेड, हा मी देतो तुम्हाला प्लॅन्ट, हे करून त्यांनी मशिनरी कुठल्या तरी आणल्या, सेकंड हँड इस्टॅब्लिश करून दिल्या आणि म्हणलं हे एवढे पैसे द्या, सो स्टार्ट युअर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ बॅरल. आता ह्याला काय माहित नव्हतं, ही रिक्रुटेड सम पीपल अँड प्रोडक्शन वॉज गोईंग ऑन. सडनली फ्रॉम दॅट एरिया हुम ही वॉज सप्लाईंग, some chemical industries stopped working. Now who is the customer for that particular person? Ultimately he has stopped the production of barrel and he was in a loss. Small story I have told. Now just one question to all of you, who is an entrepreneur, who is a businessman out of these two stories? A or B? Who is the entrepreneur? A or B? First story or second story? Yes, please. Hello, can you hear me? Yes, please respond something. Very, very simple thing. Who is the entrepreneur? Who is a businessman in this? Or both are entrepreneur, both are businessman? Put at least A or B. Okay, A is an entrepreneur. Okay. And B is a entrepreneur or businessman? Somebody is responding. I am happy at least one person is responding. Okay. Now, five. Just one question. You can unmute or you can put in chat box. Is entrepreneur, B is a business. Why we should call first person as an entrepreneur and second person as a businessman? Very thin difference between both have economic activities. Both are serving society, both are producing product. Still, why we should call this person? First story entrepreneur. Okay, so some people have responded. Can you put your roll number in chat box? Quick. Good. Don't leave by putting the number. Still, I have 5 minutes. Okay. One more request. Next time while joining, you have to write the roll number in this format: BB underscore your roll number underscore and name. Some people still are in third year. So now you are promoted to BE. So remember this. Okay. So friends, I want to tell about this. First person is having innovation. He has creativity. He has done his own product by considering his technical skills as he is from technical background. But second person is just having shop and he thought I should become entrepreneur. But what he done, he just recruited people, ready-made machinery, getting help from other getting. So first person is an entrepreneur as he is having innovation. He has invested his money, time, creativity, right? That's why first person is a entrepreneur. Second person is just brought the product from others, machineries from others, and recruited people and getting work done from them. Both have economic activity, both are serving society, both are creating employment, but still this is a minor difference, very small, thin difference. Okay. Then next one is that this picture. What is banana picture you are observing on my screen? Businessman. What businessmen do generally? They purchase product. They have certain margin. And they get the money from that. But what entrepreneur do with that product? They process it. They use their innovation. They do something creative in a creativity in existing product, and they sell in higher cost. Banana juice. Banana pasun eka vyaktini $1 $1.5 la keli ghetli $2 la vikli. Pan dusrya vyaktini kay kela $1 la keli ghetli tyaja process keli juice banavla packing kela nice packing and he is having $5 cost of that particular banana juice. So this two picture will tell the thing who entrepreneur who businessman. So you have to choose what you want to become. Who can do process? Engineers like you, common person, even illiterate person also can do this, purchasing banana, having some margin and selling in market. Where is the question of innovation here? Watermelon, same thing. Businessman purchase in $1, sell in a $1.5. But another entrepreneur, what he do? He make process, he make juice, make it packing and sell in a higher cost. Obviously, creativity innovation is necessary. So try to understand, friend, one important thing: businessmen generally don't think for creativity, innovation. Entrepreneur can do this. Got it? So this is the basic difference. Now, what you want to become, entrepreneur or businessman? Put in chat box. What is your choice today? Yes, no problem. Very thin difference. I am not telling like you should become a entrepreneur only, but try to understand the difference. I expect a creativity from your side, and success rate is a more for you if you become an entrepreneur. What is your choice? B or E? Put in chat box. I expect response like attendance from you people. Within 30 seconds, everybody mentioned attendance. Second choice, entrepreneur. Okay. Anybody else? No problem. Just I'm taking the poll. Respond something. I'm unhappy with your response. Okay. Konkar want second choice. Good. I'm happy. Okay. So good. I expect you will become a E, not a B. Okay. With this, we'll stop here. Thank you very much. Tomorrow we'll have discussion on this thing, businessman difference actually, with various pointers, and then question answering, and we'll start tomorrow first unit. Maybe evening also we have lecture. Thank you very much. If you have mentioned your roll number in chat box, leave the meeting.